Look straight forward in a kibon junbisogi. Do a wen bomsogi batang son bomtong anmaki. Then an onen apchagi and return the foot to the original position. Then do a wen bomsogi bomtong maki. After the apchagi, when stepping back, do the bomsogi and bomtong maki simultaneously. Change direction. Do an oren bom sogi batang son momtong anmaki. Then a wen apchagi and return the foot to the original position. Then do an oren bom sogi momtong maki. Step forward with the left foot to center. Then do an oren dikubi sonar arimaki. Then step forward with the right foot and do a wen dikubi sonar arimaki. Step left with the left foot. Then do a left bomsogi batang son momtong godoro anmaki. Then by using momentum from turning the torso left, then to the right, do a wen bomsogi dungjumok orgur apchigi. Chigi should be done at filtrous level. Keep both feet where they are and change direction. Do an oren bomsogi batang son momtong godoro anmaki without changing direction. Use the momentum from turning the torso to the right and to the left to execute an oren bomsogi dung jumok ogur apchigi. Leave the right foot as it is. Look straight. Pull the left foot to the modumbal in a moa sogi. Slowly raise bojumok to filtrous level for about 5 seconds. The left fist should wrap around the right fist. Step forward with the left foot and repeat wen apkubi kawimaki. First, do a bande kawimaki, followed by a baru kawimaki. Step forward with the right foot and repeat oren apkubi kawimaki. When executing kawimaki, arimaki, and momtong bakatmaki should be done simultaneously, and the anpar mokmaki should not go past the shoulder. Move the left foot, turn, and do a wen apkubi momtong hechomaki. Open both hands and extend arms. Grab the opponent's head and pull downward to execute an orenbar murupchigi. Then jump forward to do a wenbar di koasogi, dujumok jucho jidugi. Step the left foot back and do an oren apkubi otkuro arimaki. The blocking arm should be above the hand on the side of the front foot. Move the right foot and turn around, and do an oren apkubi momtong hecho maki. Do a wenbar murupchigi, then jump forward and do an orenbar di koasogi dujumok jucho jidugi. Then step back with the right foot and do a wen apkubi otkuro arimaki. Move the left foot and turn, then do a wen apsogi dungjumok bakatchigi. Then an orenbar pyojok chagi and step down, and do a juchum sogi orenpargu pyojok chigi. Pyojok chagi should be executed with the foot blade toward the face, and the elbow should be at the solar plexus level when doing juchum sogi pargu pyojok chigi. Leave the right foot as it is and pull in the left foot a little and do an oren apsogi dung jumok orgur bakat chigi. Then do a wenbar pyojok chagi and step down. Then a juchum sogi wen palgu pyojok chigi. Do a juchum sogi wen hansonal momtong yop maki, then pull the opponent in with the left hand. Step forward with the right foot, then do a juchum sogi momtong yop chidugi. Ha! Lastly, put the right foot in the original position. Turn the body to the left. Look straight forward in a kibon junbi sogi.